Hello Chatbots out there, today in this vlog I'm going to be telling you guys all about what I got to on my Thursday and Friday of this week. I hope you guys are all having a lovely end to your week. On my Thursday, I got up, showered and changed, ready to go off to tomorrow with my younger sister and our mate. I had some breakfast and it was lovely and sunny. Then it went really gloomy and dark and started to snow. My older brother and sister and younger brother and dad had work. My dad then went off fishing after work. Mum was asleep still as her arthritis has been playing up, so she was having a good rest. And me and my younger sister and our mate then made our way to the mall. On the way to the mall, we went off to our workplace and got our tips. And then we went off to the mall. We had to go all the way around like the back of Patrick and stuff because the road we went down to go to the mall has now been made pedestrianised only, so we had to go all the way around. We then got to the mall and had a look around, and I'm going to show you guys what I got. Now, first off, I got this vinyl, War of the Worlds. I love this vinyl so much, and my mum has the same one. She had it in the 80s, and it comes with this little booklet here as well. It's got like the story and some artwork in, which is so cool. Just going to show you a little overview. So cool. It's just got like the songs in, and just says about everything about it. It's so cool. Can't wait to give that a listen to. My favourite song is probably Forever Autumn. It's such a lovely song. I also got myself a Britney Spears pop figure from the Upside It Again video. And it is a diamond collection special edition. It's sparkly, I love it, and yeah, it's so cool. Slowly building up my pop figure collection, nowhere near as good as my younger sister's, who's got like 40 pop figures. Then I went into Typo and I got this little Daisy pen. Love Daisy so much, love novelty pens and pencils, as you guys know. Then we went off to Tiger and I got these Danish butter cookies, and I can't wait to open these. They literally smell so good, and yeah, I love it in Tiger. Had a good look on there. We then went off and got a Starbucks. I just had a caramel frappe from there. No coffee, don't need any coffee. I'm already hyped up as it is. And I then went into Smiggle and into Game, where I saw one of my old college friends who I hadn't seen for a long time, so we were having a quick catch up. We then went off into Waterspoons and I got this book series here. It's the Heartstopper book series, and there's volume 1, volume 2, volume 3, and volume 4. I cannot wait to read these books. The first book is going to be made into a series that's coming out on the 27th of April on Netflix, and I am so excited to watch that. Seen the trailer and it looks amazing. Then after that, we went off to Smith's and I got a new OMG doll that I've seen on My Froggy Stuff on YouTube, and she is beautiful. I mean, look at that. Fell in love with her and I knew I had to get her. And on the back, it's got like holiday destination stamps, like passport kind of stuff, and it's just so cool. It's a playset as well, so the box turns into a playset. I'm gonna open this and show you guys that. I'm back. It took quite a while to get into the box. It is literally like trying to get into Fort Knox, but with a little bit of help, I managed to get into her, and here she is in all her glory. Look at her. She is stunning. I love her hair, little bun, her makeup, her outfit as well, her lovely yellow floral dress, and then she's got a little blue bikini underneath, her lovely stockings, and then her lovely brown booties. I just love her. Had to give her hair a little bit of a brush because it was a little bit wild from being in the box. But yeah, I absolutely love her. And like I said, there's a little bit of a playset, so you can put them in there, like get some photos, a bit of a backdrop. And then this one as well, and you can get some videos with her that backdrop as well. So two lovely backdrops that I'm going to get some pictures of her in front of. It also comes with a stand as well, just put together, and then she's got a little brush so I can brush her hair. And then there's this really funky suitcase, and inside it has some little things that I'm going to open now. I do apologise if there's sort of rustling. You can't really see them, they're quite small. So try to show you. She's got her little like things that you can put in her hair, little gold like beads. I'll put these in her hair in a minute. Then she also comes with a little passport, and inside it says, "It's a tropical vibe to me. Shades on, music up, chill out and party on." Looks like that's got a little photo of her as well, which I love. Very cute. And in here, we have got her earrings, the peace sign earrings, which are very cute. Got them dropping everything. Peace sign earrings, which are very cute. And then she's got a little neck pillow, like squishy neck pillow. The cat is on, which is very cute. Then she comes with this one. I love the little like travel bag for her outfit. She comes with another outfit. It is a little jacket. Like, love the fringe and the floors, a little like kimono like jacket, which is very cute. Then that's in here. Ooh. Then there's her shades. Love it. And yeah, can't wait to get her in all her outfit and get some photos of her. Love this. It's such a cool little suitcase. Then after that, I got McDonald's for lunch with my younger sister and our mate. Sat in the car park and had our McDonald's. I had a Big Mac meal, strawberry milkshake, and then some cheesy, spicy like dipper things, which were so good. We then got back and I showed my mum what I got from being out at the mall, and my dad then got back from fishing, younger brother was back from being at work, older brother too, and my older brother went off to rugby training, and me and my younger sister and our mate were watching a bit of Seeing Red, this new Disney Pixar film, which is so good. Had to stop it halfway through as my younger sister had to go off to work. Our mate drops her to work and then he went off home. And then for tea, we had spaghetti bolognese, which I'm going to show you guys a photo of now. Spaghetti bolognese was so good, especially with a load of Parmesan cheese on, which I love. After that, I then watched the Aussie and UK series, finished writing my journal, I put that away, and then my older brother got back from being at rugby, and younger sister was back from work. I was listening to some music and doing some drawing, and my dad had got off the bed, and last night my mum wasn't feeling too great. We think she's trapped a nerve in her back, so she had a bit of a fever and her legs were hurting her and had a bit of a headache, so me and my younger sister were just looking after her. I got off to bed, and then on my Friday I got up, showered and changed, had some breakfast, I had some jam toast and a cup of tea. My mum's now up and she's using her little walker to get around the house for a little bit of support, which she's doing a lot better than she was, which is good. My dad, older brother, sister and younger brother and sister all had work. My dad got back from work and he went off to bed. And I was just watching a bit of TV, listening to a bit of music, listening to colouring in, a bit of writing, and so I took my blue set doll. And I've got my new OMG doll in her outfit, complete. I have this little jacket as well, but I think I'm just going to keep her like this for now. But yeah, I absolutely love her. I love her earrings. I love that the top ties up and her nails as well. Look at that pedicure. It is amazing. She's got like, you see, she's got like blue nails. There it is. And yeah, I love her earrings as well. And a little daisy necklace she's got, you can see. And her big eyes, the ombre eyeshadow, it's just, and the braids in her hair. I didn't put the little beads in because it's quite fiddly and I knew that I was probably going to lose them. So I've just put them in the suitcase here. So yeah, absolutely love it. Love this doll. I now have 3 OMG dolls. Slowly getting more of the OMG dolls. And yeah, I'm now off to go and get some photos of this doll here. And then I'm going to be getting ready to go off for a walk. Probably get some flowers and that. Get back, have some lunch, watch the Aussie Soaps. And then I'm going to be going to the pub for a pub catch up with some of my mates. And then tomorrow I've got a split shift. I am then on Sunday daytime, then I'm off Monday, Tuesday, in Wednesday evening, off Thursday, back in Friday, Saturday. So yeah, I've got like 3 or 4 shifts, which is good, keeping me busy. I hope you guys all have a lovely rest of your Friday, all have a great weekend ahead, and I shall see you when you vote very soon. Bye.